predictability is dead.
The only way everybody's into weirdness right now, books and all the supermarkets about human triangles, UFOs, how the Mayans invented television. South America, you see? In South America, thousands of people go missing every year. Nobody knows where they go.
I think he looked at me and then sort of took off. I saw him standing on the bridge. I screamed, I thought he was gonna jump.
Where'd all these people disappear to?